Okay, Michael. Lovey and I like it when you come to visit us at the Mountain House because there's so many things to do. What's your favorite thing to do when you come to the Mountain House? Do you like to play with the owl? Do you like to play in the creek? And then, of course, you can hear the dogs there. There's all kinds of things to do. Let's see what we can find to do.
Wow, look at this creek. You remember this creek, Michael? Huh? It's filled of big rocks. And Papa just popped to show up. Throw it this way. Try to hit me. Be careful, you're gonna hit your toe.
That's good. Good job. Big, Michael. Don't mess. No, Michael. That's too big. Too big. Was this dam here last time? It may not be here next time. Throw it up that way. Don't throw it towards me. Throw it that way. Throw it that way.
She wants you to say big rock.
It is a big
rock.
All right, I'm gonna try to see what we can do here in this creek. I'm gonna walk out here. It's cold. It's cold. Oh no, it's cold. It's cold. All right. Now I'm gonna take these sticks. I'm gonna see how they'll go down the creek.
Which one do you think is gonna go? Oh, wow!
That's the medium stick.
I lost it. Huh? Let me try again. Lovey didn't do a very good job of keeping track of that one. Hold on. Wow! It's flying down the river. Wow, is it gonna go through? It went through and it keeps going. I lost it.
Now we're gonna try the littlest stick. I think it's gonna go really well.
Okay. Wow, it's hard for me to keep up track of it. It went through. Oh wow, it's flying down the river. It's still going. And now it's all the way out of sight. That one did go really well. Why do you think it went so fast?
Because it's lightest.
Because it's lightest. Oh.
It floats the best.
It floats the best. Okay. Wow. Big splash.
Yeah. There's a lot of rocks in here. There's a flat rock. Think I can skip it?
I don't know. Let me see. Hold on. Let's see if I can get you to do it. Okay.
Skip once.
Once.
Yeah. Now that I've been in the water for a while, it doesn't feel so cold.
It doesn't?
No.
Huh, let me see if I get into the water. Oh, whoa, it's so cold on Lovey's feet. It's so cold on Lovey's feet. Oh no. Okay, hold on. Hold on, let me come look. Wait a second. Oh wow, that's a very interesting tree. Where are its roots?
It's sort of growing out of the side here.
Out of the side of the river.
It's hanging up over the river.
Huh. Hold on. Oh, wow. Like a little animal could almost sleep in there.
Yeah.
Huh.
That's very interesting.
What kind of tree is that?
This is an oak tree.
Oh, like a mighty oak,
yep,
like we saw before?
Yeah. Of the red oak type.
A red oak tree.
None of these leaves are part of this tree.
How about that tree over there? Is that not it? Are those leaves right there?
Yeah, this is.
That is?
That's the leaf of the red oak.
And the red oak. Let's look at it up close. Hold on. I can't see it.
It's got little points.
Uh-huh. How can you tell it's a red oak tree versus oak tree?
Because it has pointy leaves, and a white oak tree has rounded leaves.
Ah, so we saw both a red oak and a white oak the other day.
Yep.
That's a really cool tree because its roots are above it.
Really big rock. I don't think I can pick it up.
Let's see. You might be. You're so strong. Oh, boy. That is a big rock. Be careful. Oh, wow. Splash. That's a big rock. Let me just see how big this rock is. Hold on. Look how big that rock was. Papa is so strong. What are you building, Papa?
I'm trying to build this dam up.
When you build a dam, what happens?
Well, it sort of blocks the water. And it makes like a pond behind it.
That looks like fun.
It's a lot of fun. So, Michael, that's about enough dam building for the day. Well, I want to come back sometime with you and we'll work on this together. Maybe we can make a dam all the way across this creek. What do you think of that?
That would be so cool, Michael. You'd be such a big helper. And you could even pick up really big rocks like Papa picked up right there.
But maybe not that one.
But maybe not that one?
That one's really big.
That one's really, really big?
Yep.
Okay.
All right. See you later.
And we know that you like to play in the rocks, and mow the grass up there, and then climb on those big rocks up there by the driveway.
on there. Mm-hmm. See if that'll work. Yeah, hold on there. Why don't you get on this side and try it and hold on there. Come up on this side and hold on there. See if that'll work. Yeah, now see if you can get your leg up there. Can you do it? Put your fingers on there and hold on to that little grip right there. Hold on. Hold your grip right there. Now can you put your leg up and make it go? Can you do it? Push, pull hard, pull. Push. You're doing it. You're so close. Oh, you're doing it. Oh, my goodness. You did it. Yay. Be careful when you sit around. Oh, my goodness. You did it. Go yay.
Gosh, Micah, you were great at rock climbing. You're really good at that. Such good balance.
All right. Let's go out. I think it's time to walk the dog. What do you think, Kobe? Let's check it out.
What are you doing, Papa?
I'm walking the dogs.
You are?
Hurry up. Yep.
Michael likes to walk his dog.
He does.
He does.
I've seen him do it.
Do you remember what his dog's name is?
Snoopy?
No, I think it's Spot.
Spot, okay.
I think it's Spot.
Yeah, you're right. It's Spot.
Yep. He loves his dogs. He loves Kobe and Jenny too. Huh? We'll walk. Let's walk. Come on. I'm walking.
Michael's the king of the mountain.
Thank you.